squat and already like, you guys didn't tell me. Like, I don't have to fucking tell you like a dog. You just stay close. That's what you do. Right, Orly? I mean, right, Georgie? Right, Jorge? You just stay close. You stack up.
Are you too, way? Like, you just fucking rush.
At the end?
At least Jose Andres tells us he's rushing.
When
you rush, let's go! And you're already there by the time you say let's go.
I don't know, man. Just stick together.
Tony. Why'd you bring up this argument? It's a stupid argument. We just start arguing with each other.
No, it's just you. We're just saying that you're always far away.
Gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
So, everybody just stick together?
You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Approaching your position. Move
to the safe zone. Come on. Let's fucking do this. Jump. Come on. Do I have to tell you everything or you have to jump? Jump.
Moving. Get
the guard left. I'm gonna hold your hand too while we jump.
Enemy dropping into the AR. Targets are up. Get to work.
You can resume pressing him.
No one's here with me.
What that was it?
Your teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy. Be advised, your teammate got their
arms.
RTB at this time.
That's how you fucking do it. Beat that little black bitch.
Aw, that's fucking dirty, bro.
Okay, alright.
Really?
Okay. See what happens only when you stick together, you get out of them. You never do that when you play yourself.
Really, please, good when he's a dick, man.
I know. Just make him mad. Look, like, I'm gonna make him even more like he's gonna get a nuke. Watch this. Are you ready?
Oh, you got?
Ah, he's fucking pissed now, bro.
You know what angels better than him?
Oh shit, calm down, you're gonna hack the game to this friendly fire and you're gonna kill us and win the game.
I said it.
I don't know, man. Right now he's gonna unmute his mic and he's gonna be like,
sorry guys, I forgot to turn on my mic.
Tengo la le me quiere, pero me quiero esperar. I know what's going on. That doesn't make sense. I know what's going on. That Georgie and Orly switched accounts. That's not Orly, that's Georgie and Emob too. Oh, there we go. That makes sense. Right, Georgie?
Can I confirm or deny?
That means yes.
Wait, go back. Oh, there's people down there.
Station marking enemy dropping into the AR.
Fucking hate the MP5, bro.
Joe.
He's in there.
Where's my fucking...
I got him.
Over the sheet.
Body armor here.
There's a guy up here.
Enemies in the area. Objective located.
Valora.
Hello.
They say the first mission is the hardest. They say the first mission is the hardest.
In the area.
What the fuck? You saw somebody there?
Primary objective accomplished. Yep. All supply boxes found. Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
There's a Balora over here.
Vendor marked.
They say the first mill is the hardest.
What?
If we win, I'm getting off.
Fire station.
If we win.
Let's win.
Find me armor, Skullo.
Hold out, drop headed your way.
Throw the claymore.
Get to the safe zone. Let's take it.
Ciao.
I think they're coming this way.
Good. Hey, there's cash right there.
Let's take it.
They're leaving.
Friendly UAV overhead.
I see two marks. Look at Arlie. Oh shit, the whole squad. Yeah. Come on, Captain. Let's do this. Sir, it's his first day for the FMG. What kind of name is Chonchi anyway? Had a muppet like.
What does FMG stand for?
Fanatic Nigga Gaze. I don't know. Like, I don't know.
Allied cluster strike inbound.
Hey, pop that UAV in.
I don't have one.
For you? Did you buy one?
My UAV is
the one. What the fuck? That's a target. That's a target. If you confirm it, we got him.
What? Chonchi, there he's low. Look at armor.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Shoot that shit. Behind us, a truck.
The mountain target is down. Well
done. Ah, I got him. I got him. The truck. Oh shit! Oh, the Lord has saved me! Oh my!
Hey, wait, that was a fucking hit. That was hectic, dude. I'm sorry, I didn't see anything.
Okay. Did absolutely.
Georgie, that guy didn't knock you down. I knocked him, but he still revived.
I didn't notice him.
Oh, wait, dude.
Cash here.
I'm gonna clip that.